This past fall, one of the associate producers for ABC's The Chew saw one of my appetizer photos. And we're like, hey, we're doing this Thanksgiving special. We'd really like to use your pumpkin hummus. And I was like, sure. Just little things like that. And you're like, okay, I must be on the right track with something here. My name is Catherine Brown, and I am a private plant-based chef, an organic produce grower, and a full-time dietetic student. Being both a grower and a chef gives me a unique perspective because it's one thing to know how to cook something, but when you know about growing it too, I think it just gives you a deeper perspective. So having that background with my children, I wanted to make sure that they were learning about what you eat through the things that you grow, because there's so many health problems that people are having because of how they're eating and the lack of people cooking on their own. You know, it seemed like we were really moving away from knowing how to cook a meal that didn't, you know, come out of the freezer or, you know, out of a box. I really wanted to start looking into, as both a grower and as a chef, how could I take this a little bit further where I'm really helping people not only make healthier choices, but also put dinner on the table. It turns out there are only 3 places in the United States that are fully certified where you could do the full program to become a dietitian online, and Kansas State was one of those. My classroom is my kitchen table, or wherever I need it to be, really, because one of the beauties of programs being online is I can download a lecture onto my phone if I know I've got some travel time, and I'll be listening to it in the car. It's like I can take it and go wherever I need to. I've been in a classroom setting too with my culinary degrees, and I think that this is every bit as rigorous or, you know, as challenging as being in the classroom. I just like it a lot better because I didn't have to change too much at all in my schedule, just, you know, a lot more studying. About a year ago, I created a blog, and it's called A Seat at My Table. I was attracted to that name because I wanted it to be like you're in my house, you know? You're around my dining room table, and this is what we're having today. And I put all the nutrition information in there too, so that if there is somebody who has particular dietary needs, they can look right at that recipe and see if it's going to work for them or not. Making a difference with my work is really important. I think everyone likes to feel that other people are not only appreciating it, but are really benefiting from that. It's so gratifying to hear somebody who tried a vegetable that they've never tried before, and they come back to be like, you know what, you were right. I tried that, and that was so good, and my whole family liked it. You know, so to hear those stories of, wow, I am making a difference, and that's really cool because that's what I'm here to do. It's like it's all been about the food, and when it all kind of starts coming together, and more than just you are enjoying what you're doing, other people are enjoying it too. That's just like, oh, okay, yes, this is where I'm supposed to be.